What's good, YouTube? This your boy DJ Q Waves, back again with another new video. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the red subscribe button and notification bell. Old subscriber, welcome back to the channel. Before I always start every video, this is my special request for all my new subscribers. Be sure to follow my social media pages down below. Hit my DMs, ask any questions in the YouTube videos down below comments. You can hit my DMs or any topics you want me to discuss, and I will be sure to shout y'all in the next video. Now let's get to this Kodak Black situation. So since being released from prison, Kodak Black has been making headlines for his activity related to trying to help people out. The rapper recently offered to pay the tuition for the children of FBI agents who were slain in the line of duty. Along with that, the rapper has been making appearances in clubs as he eases back into the world. So, however, a recent appearance at a nightclub went left as securities for the rapper allegedly noticed a red beam on his shirt. And I'm slowing down a bit, you can see on the bottom before they yanked him. And he was seen performing one of his songs when security suddenly started to yank the rapper away from the front of the stage. And Kodak was informed of what was going on. He was immediately rushed off stage and out of the back exit. Now, that is what we call great security work, because a lot of rappers nowadays are being targeted. You know, a lot of people say being a rapper is one of the most dangerous jobs in America, in the world, whatever you want to say. And that security needs to get an extra check, extra raise, or whatever, because he did his thing. And shout out to him, security, whoever your name is. I know Kodak Black gonna have him for a long term. And you just never know. It, like, some people say it could have been just somebody just playing with a laser beam, never know. But I'm glad that they took notice of that, because one mistake, he could have got shot and would have lost his life. And we need more security guards like that, because we need to protect our rappers. We need to protect our people in the industry, because it's dangerous out here. And a lot of people be hating, and a lot of people be, you know, plotting on you. So yeah, man. But my question for the viewers is, do you think all rappers need to get, you know this is obvious, but do y'all think rappers need to get more advanced security like Kodak Black security?